More than 100 beauties for a cause will descend on Las Vegas as Miss Earth USA is set to be crowned for the first time in Las Vegas at the South Point Hotel and Casino. Please welcome two ladies that are taking part in the pageant, Miss Nevada, Kirsten Fernow, and Miss Rhode Island, Alexandra Curtis. Welcome, ladies.
Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you.
It's great to have you here. So first off, what's the backstory on the Miss Earth pageant?
So the backstory with the Miss Earth pageant, it's been around for nearly 20 years. It's one of the top three international pageants, and our focus that makes us very unique is that we focus on environmental advocacy and impact.
I read there's women ages 5 to 59. Explain that.
This is correct. So there's a lot of different age divisions.
There are. So we're actually in the Miss division, and that's going to be 18 to 28. So that's the age range that we're both going to be competing in.
But then technically with a big pageant, there could be a 5-year-old going up against a 59-year-old?
So different age divisions.
It's not all one big. It's not all one big group. Well, a 5-year-old walks out in the 59. You're like, what are you doing? Okay, Miss Nevada, what was your path to get where you are today?
So basically, I actually work in the hospitality industry. So that's what brought me to this. I like to combine hospitality and sustainability. And when I found a pageant that focused on sustainability and environment, it was the perfect thing. So that's what brought me here.
And you're a UNLV grad?
I am a UNLV grad.
All right, Miss Rhode Island.
So I also competed through the at-large program. We do have an at-large program for states without pageants, and there are many states that do have a state pageant, so you can qualify across the board. And what really brought me here is I started a program called Leading Ladies to get women in places of leadership, and particularly running for office. So I always say, if you want to make a change, especially if it's environmental, don't just call your legislator, become your legislator.
And you guys are doing some things here in town this week. It's not just the pageant, you're helping out Las Vegas, and you're doing a cleanup?
We are doing a cleanup on Thursday. We have some other exciting things going on Thursday as well.
So Thursday, we also have our swimsuit showcase that's going to be at the Downtown Grand at 3 o'clock. So if you guys want to come, it is a free event, so you can see all of us and see what we're up to.
Is there talent involved in Miss Earth USA? Is there a talent portion of the competition?
There's no talent involved. Instead of having a talent portion, we do a lot more of our focus on environmental impact, advocacy, and cleanups and other projects in our own states and communities.
We need to focus here for a second. So I was doing some research.
Yes.
Okay, Miss Earth USA, this is big. But a Miss for Miss USA has never won the grand pageant. We got to change that this year.
We do. Yeah, so it's actually the big pageant. The big one overall is Miss Earth, and that will be in the Philippines. So hopefully we get a girl that's over there, and we can see if we can bring home a Miss Earth title.
That's so exciting. Thank you so much for joining us, ladies. This is going to be great.
Thank you.
The Miss Earth multi-day pageant is taking place at the South Point Hotel and Casino Thursday through Sunday, and as mentioned, the swimsuit showcase is happening at the Downtown Grand on Thursday from 3 to 5, and you can visit MissEarthUnitedStates.com for details. Mercedes, over to you.